In this lesson, we will learn what is a Hugging Face Access token. With that, we will also learn how to create it. Let us start. Consider an access token as a secure string of characters. This is mainly used to access Hugging Face services and resources. The Hugging Face API key and Hugging Face access token are the same thing. So in this lesson, we will see what is an access token, that is an API key. With that, we will learn when do we need a Hugging Face access token. Also, we will understand that when the Hugging Face access token isn't required. In the end, we will learn how to create an API key. Let us start. So we covered what is an API key, that is an access token in Hugging Face. Now let us see when do we need a Hugging Face access token. Here it is. When you are using a private or gated model or an inference API, okay, you need a Hugging Face access token. You must have heard about Meta's Llama. It is a private model. To access it, you need to authenticate. That means you need to create an API key. You need a token. With that, if you are using the Hugging Face inference API, then you need an access token to make API calls. Also, if you are uploading models or data sets or even spaces to the Hugging Face hub, you need an access token. Now let us see when do you not need a Hugging Face access token. Obviously, if you are accessing public models which are publicly available to download and use, you don't need an access token. Just like GPT-2. Also, if you are using the models via the Transformers library of Hugging Face, you don't need an access token. These are publicly available and can be easily downloadable without any authentication, without any API key. Also, a lot of open source models are available. To access these models, you don't need an API key, you don't need an access token because they are freely available. So in the upcoming lessons, we'll be working on these public and open source models only, so that there is no need to create a Hugging Face access token. Now let us see how to create a Hugging Face access token. So we will go to the Hugging Face website and we will create an access token. So let us start. Open the official website huggingface.co/join and press enter. So here it is, you need to join. That means you need to create an account on Hugging Face. Here you can use your email address. So let me create my account. So here I have added my account, my email ID. Now enter the password. Here it is. Now click next. Complete your profile here. Add a username. Add your name. You can also add your Twitter username. These are optional. LinkedIn profile also. You can also upload your avatar. I'll click. Also, you can add your GitHub username as well as your website. As you can see, these are optional. Click I have read. And after that, click create account. We have created an account. You need to check your email address for a confirmation link. Now your account is verified. Your email address has been verified. Click on your profile. Go below. It's written access tokens. Here it is. Click on it. Now you need to create a new token by clicking here. Remember, do not share your access tokens with anyone. Create new token. Add the token name. Let's say I'll type demo key. Okay. Now go below. Click create token. The key created successfully. You can copy it and save it. Here it's written, save it somewhere safe. You will not be able to see it again after you close this model. Click done. Now all your keys are visible. Here it is, we created a single key just now, and when you'll click here, you can edit it, you can edit the permissions and also delete it. Okay. We saw what are access tokens or API key in Hugging Face. With that, we also learned how to create it.